What I'm most excited about for the next upcoming 4 years is not only the amount that I'm going to be learning, but also making new friends. I've talked to a lot of veterinarians, and they've said that they've made lifelong friends here.
I'm really excited about starting vet school. I'm from out of state. I'm most excited for meeting new people, but I'm also excited for starting the coursework and learning things that I've been wanting to learn for my whole life.
At our orientation, these packed 3 days, we've been up to a lot of activities, meeting people, learning about our course schedule, and overall just having a really fun time getting ready for vet school.
Orientation is going really great. Everybody's been so nice, so I'm really getting hyped for the new school year to start.
What I'm most excited for is, developing a big network with my colleagues. I think that especially going to Vero, I'm very fortunate in that regard, is that I get to kind of develop that a little bit closer with the other 17 classmates that I'll have up there.
I know that the next 4 years are going to be really challenging, but I know that there's a great support system here, and I'm really excited to get started.